the temperature was temperature is very important for lycopene development. That is 21 to 24 for lycopene development. Okay, and night temperature 15 to 24 fruit set. Okay, and I told about role of PGR, that is PCPA, which help in induction of fruit set at high temperature, and 2,4-D to induce parthenocarpy. Okay, I and maturity indices, different maturity indices, mature green, pink stage, full ripe stage, different maturity indices we have seen, and we have seen different processing characters of tomato. These points are very important from post harvest point of view also. Okay, please remember this point. Definitely one question will come from this slide. Okay, take a screenshot. And different species, okay, Pimpinelli polium, Pennelli, I told the different characteristics and the different genes. Okay, parthenocarpy gene, potato leaf marker, this is one of the morphological marker for identification of the male sterility in tomato. Okay, and nematode resistant, okay, nematode resistance is linked with potato leaf marker. Please see, please note these points. Okay, breeding aspect I have covered, and I told about a heterosis, means IHS released the first private sector hybrid in tomato, that is Karnataka in 1973. I told about this, and GMS is most used male sterility in tomato for breeding purpose. Okay, now also I told about interest specific hybridization, that is Pusa red plum, that is cross between Esculentum into Pimpinelli polium. Okay, and some of the important miscellaneous point also I covered. Please go this one. Pusa Divya. Okay, Pusa Divya. This is a male sterile variety, antlerless mutant variety. And remember this cross. Okay, sometimes they may ask in the SRF exam. Okay, long style pisang into Roma. Different personalities. Here you remember Dr. H.B. Singh, pioneer in tomato breeding. Okay, and varieties for abiotic stress. Very, very important. Pusa Sheetal, Pusa Hybrid 1, Pusa Sadabhar. These varieties are frequently asked questions. Okay, please remember this point, and the temperature range also. Sometimes they may ask temperature range. Okay, biotic stress, you go to the different books to have the varieties for biotic stress. And here the biotechnology, you remember importantly flower sour variety. Okay, polygyracta urinase G, which enables ripening process. Okay, next, different physiological disorders. Here very important is blossom end rot, golden flake, and radial cracking is most devastating among all cracking physiological disorder. Okay, you remember this one. Next one, pest and diseases, mainly fruit borer, Helicor parmigiana. For that, marigold is used as trap crop, and the black nightshade, this one is also used as trap crop, and the topsovirus transmitted by thrips. And the bacterial wilt, a very important problem in South Indian conditions. Okay, this one is very important. Already I told about tomato yellow leaf curl virus, that is white fly transmitted disease. South Indian viruses are monopartite, North Indian viruses are bipartite. This one is last year in this was question which was asked in last year JRF exam. Okay, and the different varieties, please remember the newly released varieties, Arka Apeksha, Arka Vishesh, and Arka Abed. Arka Abed, that is resistant to four diseases: leaf curl disease, bacterial wilt, early blight, and late blight. This one is extra late blight, please remember. And gene pyramiding, I told about gene pyramiding. Incorporating different genes for a single disease is called as gene pyramiding. Okay, this was about tomato. Now we will go with brinjal. Okay, let's get started. Brinjal, okay. Common name, poor man fruit, aubergine, eggplants. Okay, slides are visible, juniors?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Visible, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. Okay, common name, poor man fruit, aubergine, eggplant. Okay, you remember sometimes they may ask common name. Okay, scientific name, Solanum melangina. Okay, chromosome number 24. As you know, solanaceous crops like tomato, brinjal, chili are having the chromosome number of 24. Okay, next one is origin India. Okay, origin India. Definitely they will ask Indian originated crops. Okay, they may ask in vegetables also, they may ask in floriculture also. Okay, you remember the Indian originated crops in vegetable science as well as in fruit science and the floriculture. Okay, the these crops are very important. They may ask in the exam. Okay, I told what is domestication. Okay, it is a process of bringing wild species under cultivation. Okay, domestication is the process of bringing wild species under cultivation. Okay, different changes occur during the domestication. Yesterday I told about tomato also. Now I will say about changes occur during domestication in brinjal. Okay, these are the points very important from JRF as well as SRF point of view. Okay, initially it was tall stature, now it is small plant structure. Okay, next one is it was large leaves with the spines. Okay, nowadays small leaves with no spines, or sometimes we may see small spines also. Okay, spines will be present in small quantity. Okay, they were large leaves with a large number of spines. Okay, and the flowers were andromonoecious. Guys, this one is very important question, two star mark question. Sometimes they may ask the sex form in wild brinjal. Okay, that was andromonoecious. Now this is perfect flowers in a cultivated brinjal. This is perfect flower. Okay, bisexual flower. Already I told about the sex forms, and the sex form is also important in cucurbits. Please, yesterday I think Pradeep dealt with all the sex form. Please go through it. Okay, and the fruits were very small, green, thick skin, high seeded. Okay, now large fruits, soft flesh and less seed. Okay, these are the important changes occur during domestication. Okay, next important point is Solanum sesembripolium is progenitor. Yes, definitely you will get confusion. In Gloucester's instant, I think they have mentioned Solanum incanum is progenitor, right? But I referred some of the ICR publication, in it is mentioned as Solanum sesembripolium is progenitor, that is wild species. And most related species or closest species are Solanum incanum and Solanum insanum. Please remember, if the in the options, if it is not Solanum sesembripolium is not there, you can go for Solanum incanum. If it is sesembripolium is there in option, please go for sesembripolium. Okay guys, don't get confusion. Okay, so Solanum sesembripolium is progenitor, and Solanum incanum and insanum are related species. Okay, you see here, this one is Solanum sesembripolium. In picture you may see this is Solanum sesembripolium. Okay, next one, based on growth habit and the shape of the fruit, classification is done. Okay, based on the fruit shape, a classification has been done, that is Solanum melongena, variety melongena. Okay, round shaped fruits are come under this species. Okay, Solanum melongena, we use mostly this type. Okay, Solanum melongena variety melongena. Okay, next one is Solanum melongena variety serpentinum. As the name indicates, that long slender fruits, they are also called as snake brinjal. They may ask snake brinjal fall under which species, they may ask. Okay, you go for Solanum melongena variety serpentinum. Okay, next one, Solanum melongena variety depressum. Okay, Solanum melongena variety depressum. Depressum means small and dwarf. You remember by depressum. Okay, already it is depressed. Okay, next one is Solanum melongena variety insanum. You remember, wild and prickly plants with the small fruits. Okay, this one is a wild species. You remember, Solanum melongena variety insanum is wild and prickly plants with small fruits. Okay, you remember this classification. Next one, we'll go for nutritional aspect. Okay, this is the most frequently asked question. White brinjal is used for dash disease. Okay, I think you might have come across these question, these type of questions in your question banks or some of the question papers. White brinjal is used for diabetes. Okay, next one is decholesterolizing action is due to, they may ask, linolenic acid, linoleic acid. Okay, option may be given as option A, linolenic acid, option B, linoleic acid. Okay, you go for option fourth option, both A and B. Okay, decholesterolization is because of linolenic acid, linoleic acid. Okay, anthocyanin is because of purple color. Yes, anthocyanin, we have seen almost brinjal is a purple color. Okay, almost some brinjal are also white color. Anthocyanin, okay, anthocyanin is responsible for purple color. Next one is, which compound is present in, which antioxidant or anti-cancerous factor present in brinjal? They may ask question, you go for nasunin. Nasunin is antioxidant or anti-cancerous factor. Okay, next one is vitamin B. Okay, brinjal contains vitamin B. B for brinjal. Okay, anti-nutritional compound, solar sodium. This is not a nutritional factor. Somehow I have included here anti-nutritional factor, that is solar sodium. This one is last year asked question. If you want to see, you can go through last year question paper JRM. You will find this question. Okay. And don't confuse with solanine. Okay, solar sodium and solanine may confuse with both terms. Solar sodium is in brinjal, solanine is in potato. Guys, remember, solar sodium is present in brinjal, whereas solanine is present in potato. Okay. Next one, floral biology, very important. Okay, hypogynous ovary, I told. Superior ovary, I told. Solanum, yes for yes. Superior for solanum. Okay. And the flowers are solitary, often in clusters. Solitary means single flowers. Okay. They don't have, they don't bear in a cluster. So they are solitary. Okay. Apical dehiscence, I told apical dehiscence, I told. And a longitudinal dehiscence in tomato, apical dehiscence in brinjal. You remember. Okay. Fruit is multi-seeded berry. Okay, I told about this one. And heterostyly, okay, this one is very, very important. 4-star mark question or 5-star mark question, definitely they will ask this question. Okay, you remember, long styled with the large ovary, medium styled with medium sized ovary, pseudo styled with the rudimentary ovary, full short style with very rudimentary ovary. No need to remember all four types, just you remember these type. Okay, long styled with large ovary, medium styled with medium sided ovary, because they may ask fruit set as in which kind of or which type of flowers. Okay, you remember, option A will be this large styled with the large ovary, option B will be this one, medium styled with medium sided ovary, option fourth will be both A and B. Okay, you go for both A and B. And you remember, highest fruit set takes place in long styled with large ovary. Here you may see in the first picture, this one is long styled with large ovary. Okay, highest fruit set. Okay, 70 to 85% fruit set. In a medium styled with medium sized ovary, that is 12 to 50% fruit set. You remember, sometimes they may ask fruit set percentage in these types. Okay, next one is heterostyly leads to cross pollination. Yes, brinjal is often cross-pollinated crop. Okay, often cross-pollinated crop. So the cross-pollination percentage is 29%. This point I have taken from ICR publication book. Please remember this one. Cross-pollination percentage 29%. Okay, next one is climate. See guys, very important points you have to note at one space. Okay, you have to glance again and again. So if there is any climatic factors or any soil factors, you take all the points, or you make the all the points at, or you write the all the points at one space, because it will easy to revise very fast. Okay, last day of the exam also you need some revision, so it will be very helpful. Make all the points at one space. Okay, this is my kind suggestion. Okay, next one is 25 to 30 degree for germination. This won't be asked, but in tomato, definitely temperature related question will be asked. Remember that one. Okay, seed rate 375 to 500 gram OPV, 125 gram hybrid. Okay, gram per hybrid. Yesterday also this question came. 2,4-D is used for parthenocarpy. Very important chemical, 2,4-D. Okay, you may find the question related to 240. Okay, this is not related to brinjal. Okay, I will tell two important questions which come under general agriculture or general horticulture. Remember, the weedy size used for large leafed weeds. Okay, large leaved weeds. The weedy side used for large leafed weeds, if they ask the question, that is 240. Okay, another important question that comes under general agriculture. The chemical or the compound which is used for tissue culture of the plants, okay, which is used in tissue culture lab, if they ask the question, that is also 240. Okay, you remember those points. Okay, next one is marketable stage, 50 to 70 days. Okay, this question I have taken because I referred some of the question paper. This question was asked. Okay, marketable stage, 50 to 70 days, you remember. Later, storage, okay, very important, 7 to 8 degree and 85 to 95 RH. Okay, you remember this storage RH in onion and garlic, that is very important in case of onion, garlic, RH, relative humidity, because I think it is 60 to 70%. If there is a high humidity, definitely sprouting of onion takes place. So in all crops it is normal. Okay, in other except bulb crops, it is normal, 85 to 95%. That is relatively low in case of bulb crops, you remember that one also. Okay, little leaf is very important disease, that is severe in case of kharif season. Okay guys, we'll move ahead. A breeding of brinjal. Okay, you remember some of the points I have given. These points are very important from the SRF point of view as well as NEET point of view. ARS NET, who are preparing for ARS NET, please glance these points. Okay, first attempt to hybridize eggplant done by Rao in 1934. Very important. Next one, O.H. Frankel. Okay, O.H. Frankel proposed core set in brinjal. Okay, core set, you may ask the question, sir, what is core set? Okay, from I am not dealing with completely, just I will tell the definition. This is a representative of total diversity found in any crop. Okay, this term is very important from genetics point of view, general agriculture point of view. Okay, core set is nothing but representative set of total diversity found in one crop. Okay, you may see a CR, okay, class representative, he will representative your class. Likewise, core set represents total diversity found in one crop. Okay guys, you remember O.H. Frankel proposed core set in brinjal. Okay, next one is Nagai Kida reported hybrid vigor or heterosis in brinjal. Okay, hand emasculation pollination is very important method. Yes, this is very important in case of tomato, brinjal as well as chili. Okay, sometimes chili they won't prepare, but in tomato, brinjal, it is very important method. Okay, GMS is used in breeding crop. Yes, GMS is very important. Blackley is a variety derived from male sterility, remember. And CMS also been reported in brinjal crop. Okay, front species are CMS source. You remember this one? Solanum gilo, Solanum violaceum. Okay, violaceum and gilo are CMS male sterility source. Okay, new source for functional male sterility. This one is a newly reported species for functional male sterility. This is very important from SRF point of view. You remember this one? Solanum virginianum. Okay, Solanum virginianum. Okay, you want to develop yellow colored fruits in brinjal. Okay, this one is one of the qualitative breeding. In that case, you must use Solanum ferox. Okay, Solanum ferox, yellow colored fruits. Okay, you remember this point. So this one is enough. Okay, then interspecific hybridization. Okay, I won't go much depth in this aspect. Just you remember Solanum incanum, Solanum insanum. When they will cross with Solanum melongena, means brinjal, they will get fertile hybrids. Because see here, I told these are closely related species. solanum incanum, solanum insanum. Okay, next one, you go for here, parthenocarpic. Okay, parthenocarpic is seedless fruits. Okay, seedless fruits, that is parthenocarpic seed. Just you remember empty. Okay, empty fruits are empty, means seeds will not be there in the fruits. Okay, solanum myogena with trilobatum, here empty. Okay, fruit is blank. Okay, empty. Okay, solanum myogena with trilobatum, you remember this code. And stress resistance, very important. Important solar sodine resources are here, as mentioned, solar sodine, because there are some literature, it mentioned that solar sodine sometimes help in immunity boost process. Okay, if there is high solar sodine in the brinjal, there is immunity against pest and diseases. That's why I have mentioned these species. Okay guys, solanum kashianum avicularae, solanum kashianum and solanum avicularae, very important species. Okay, bacterial wilt, this one is most important disease in South Indian condition, that is solanum melongena variety insanum is resistant species. Okay, and fruit and shoot borer resistant species are kashianum and voyarum. Guys, you take the screenshot and you refer some of the important species, because now the question paper is somewhat advanced. They are concentrating on some of the important species of important crops. So please don't neglect anything. Okay, you read important species in important crops. Okay, that is enough. No need to remember the species in minor vegetables or minor crops. You remember only in important crops like solanaceae, cucurbits. You may find in even bulb crops also and root crops also. You remember one or two species, that is enough. Okay, here resistant to fruit and shoot borer is solanum kashianum, solanum voyarum. Okay, see here, immune to pomopsis blight or fruit rot. This one is most important disease, right? So they may ask, which are the species immune to pomopsis blight, that is solanum xanthocarpum, kashianum, solanum nigrum. Okay, if they give option, if they give all three species as option, just go for all of the above. Okay, all of the above. Okay, next one is little leaf auriculatum. Okay, resistant to little leaf is auriculatum, and root knot nematode solanum sesimbrifolium. Okay, solanum sesimbrifolium. Yeah, one time reading is not enough to remember these species. Okay, at least you read 10 times, then only you can remember these all species. Okay, have your own code and remember. Okay, don't neglect. Okay, next one is, okay, sorry, resistant to verticillium wilt, solanum indicum. Okay, you remember, guys, and I have a screenshot of this slide. This one is very important from the SRF point of view also. Okay, here some of the aspirants are SRF, JRF, NEET. So we have included the points which should be helpful for your all the exam, all horticulture exam. Okay, don't feel like they are going in depth. Don't feel like that. Okay, this will definitely, they may help, they may come in JRF also. So don't like it. Okay, important points. Discoloration of brinjal, this one is very important. You may find this enzyme polyphenol oxidase, and you can you will find the same enzyme in apple also. Apple browning enzyme or brinjal browning enzyme is polyphenol oxidase. Okay, in 1939 Thomas and Krishna Murthy in Gloucester, it is mentioned.
The
as
slides are not changing.
Here discoloration is first point. Is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll go a little bit faster. Discoloration of brinjal is because of polyphenol oxidase, PPO enzyme. Okay, you may find this enzyme in apple also. Next one is, in 1939, Thomas and Krishnamurti reported little leaf in India. Okay, there is some mistake in Gloucester. Krishnamurti, they said Krishnamurti, that is wrong. That is Thomas and Krishnaswamy. Okay, I also spelled wrong. Okay, Thomas and Krishnaswamy. Okay, this one is from ICR publication book. You remember this one. And the for processing, brinjal with high dry matter content, low phenolics content. This one is most prepared traits of for processing in brinjal, in a tomato, sorry, in a potato also you will find the same thing, high dry matter, low phenolics content. Okay, this one is same for brinjal as well as potato. Next one is ratooning variety. I think you know about ratooning. That suitable variety is Hisar Jamuni. Okay, Hisar Jamuni. Next one variety, NDB 25. Okay, NDB 25, that one is suitable for mechanical harvesting. Okay, and first protoplast fusion. Okay, protoplast fusion, just you scroll it or you google it, you will find. Otherwise we will tell you in general agriculture class. Okay, what is protoplast fusion, how it will be done. Okay, we will tell you in general agriculture class. Okay, you remember first successful protoplast fusion in brinjal is brinjal into Sisimbripolium. Okay, progenitor and cultivated tomato were crossed in protoplast fusion. Okay, then this one is very important, myco. Okay, Maharashtra hybrid company developed one of the transgenic brinjal. Okay, by incorporating Cry1AB. Okay, Agnes lucinus arbornalis. Okay, lucinus fruit and shoot borer, Cry1AB and Cry3B toxin. Okay, Cry3B toxin is resistant against Colorado beetle. Okay, you remember these things. Okay, next one, pest and diseases. I have not included much because totally in horticulture they may ask 4 to 5 pest and diseases. Those will be very simple. They may ask very important pest and diseases. Okay, no need to go for all minor pest and diseases. If it is tomato, they will ask tomato leaf curl virus. In a brinjal, they may ask about Phomopsis blight. Okay, and little leaf. Okay, you remember only important diseases. That will be very helpful for your exam. Okay, little leaf is complex disease by MLO leaf offer. This is a complex disease transmitted by MLO and a leaf offer. Okay, brinjal lace wing, specific pest of brinjal. If they ask a specific pest of brinjal, you go for brinjal lace wing. And tuta absoluta. Okay, this one is pinworm, which was reported recent pest in Karnataka. If they ask recent pest in a brinjal, just go for pinworm. That is scientific name is tuta absoluta. Okay, after that serious pest is lucinus arbornalis. You know that fruit and shoot borer serious pest. And the Phomosis blight is very severe disease in brinjal. Okay, you concentrate on these pest and diseases that is enough in the brinjal. And the most asked question is newly released varieties in tomato, brinjal, chili, they may ask. And the Pusa Safed Baingan, okay, high antioxidant variety. Safed Baingan, high antioxidant variety released by IARI. Pusa Hara Baingan, Hara means green. Okay, this one is Hara means in Hindi. That is a green color. Okay, green calyx containing variety, Pusa Hara Baingan 1. Okay, next one, Pusa Bhairav, this one is Bhairav, spelling check is there. That is Pusa Bhairav and Pusa Anupama, Phomopsis blight resistant varieties. Okay, next one is, these are newly released varieties. Okay, you concentrate on Arca varieties, Arca Harshita, that is bacterial wilt resistant, Arca Unnati, resistant to Fusarium wilt, Arca Avinash, resistant to bacterial wilt, suitable for Kharif and Rabi season. Arca Neelachala Shama. Okay, Arca Neelachala, Neelanchala Shama, that is moderately resistant tolerant to Phomopsis blight. You go for all varieties. You can have the screenshot later on. You note on the points. Okay, Arca Harshita, Arca Unnati, Arca Avinash, Arca Neelanchala Shama. Okay, some of the varieties I have written, and Annamalai aphid resistant variety, Arcan and long transport. And sometimes they may ask the based on shape. Okay, Pusa Kranti, Pusa Anupama long shape, and Arca Navanita, this IHR variety, that is round shape. Okay, after that, guys, see here I have mentioned, is it visible na?
Yes sir.
Okay, they may ask like Pusa series varieties are released by, they may ask the question. Okay, okay, Pusa, Arca, everyone will know. There are some other institution also, they will release varieties in different names. Please go through it. Okay, definitely I think in our senior batch they asked the question. Swarna series is released by which institute? They may ask. Okay. Horticulture Research Station, Ranchi. Okay. Okay. Here you remember Azad Kanti Agriculture University, Chandrasekhar Azad Agriculture University, Kanpur. That is Azad Kranti. Azad. Very important. PDKV Akola Pule. Okay. PDKV Akola Pule. I have not mentioned here. And Aruna is one of the varieties released by PDKV Akola. Horticulture Research Station, Ranchi. Swarna series. Guys, remember Swarna series. Okay. OUVT Bhubaneswar. Okay. OUVT Bhubaneswar. Utkal series. They will release by the name of Utkala. Okay. Sabor. Definitely you will get Sabor series only. You will get. Definitely you will identify those question. Okay. Sabor series in Green Long and Doli 5 in Brinjal. They were released by Sabor. And MPKV Rahuri, okay, sorry, MPKV Rahuri, this is Pule, okay, sorry, I told about PDKV Akola, that is wrong, MPKV Rahuri released the Pule series, okay, Vaishali and Pragati released by MPKV Rahuri, Nayavir, Varanasi, very important, Kashi, Taru, Kashi, Prakash, okay, Kashi is very important, Kashi series released by Varanasi, Nayavir, Varanasi, and one of the important variety, Annamalai, this is upheat resistant variety. Okay, that is about Brinjal. Okay, we'll move with chili and capsicum. Okay, first one is chili, that is common name is hot pepper, scientific name capsicum annuum, chromosome number 24. Okay, origin is Mexico. Okay, or South and Central America. They may give option Mexico or South and Central America. Don't confuse Mexico. Sometimes they may give, sometimes they may give South and Central America. Okay, next one is progenitor, very very important, capsicum annuum variety annuum. Okay, capsicum annuum variety annuum. Okay, after that changes occur during domestication. This one is erect pendant. Just to have the botanical aspect of the horticulture crops, you refer basic horticulture. Okay, there is one chapter related to botanical aspect, what are different types of stem, roots, flowers, inflorescence. You go through that because definitely one or two questions definitely they will ask. Erect means upright and pendants means it is somewhat downside. Okay, next one is exerted stigma, inserted stigma. I am telling about changes occur during domestication. It was erect, now it is pendant. Exerted stigma in wild types, inserted stigma in cultivated types. Okay, juniors. Next one is nutritional aspect. Okay, rich source of rutin or vitamin P. Okay, rutin or vitamin P. Already told, you go through the all the vitamins and their common names. Definitely they may ask in as the following. Okay, next one is, this one is very important. You get confusion. Capsanthin, capsrubin for red color. Okay, capsanthin, capsrubin for red color. Okay, you remember. Next one is yellow colored due to beta carotene and viloxanthe. I think you don't find in some of the books like instant glosters or I think you don't find this point. You take down yellow color is because of beta carotene at viloxanthine. Okay, next one is capsaicin pungency, very very important, capsaicin for pungency. In question paper they may ask high pungency is present in which part of the chili. Okay, you remember this one, core or septa wall and placenta. Okay, core or septa wall and placenta, in this part high pungency of chili is found. Next one is floral biology, as same that of brinjal and tomato. Bisexual hypogynous, pentamerous means 5 petals present, fruit is berry, often cross pollinated. Guys, brinjal was also often cross pollinated, chili is also often cross-pollinated. That is 7 to 36%. Okay, 7 to 36%. On an average they will tell 16%. Okay, 16%. Okay, 16%. You remember, if they ask near 16%, just go for that option. Okay, cross-pollinated is because of heterostyly as well as protogyny. Okay, protogyny is present in this crop. Okay, next one is 5 domesticated species. This was reported by Pickergill. Okay, Pickergill in 1980. Capsicum annuum, buckatum. Okay, chinense, frutescens, pubescens. Okay, A capsicum, B buckatum, C chinense, These are in alphabetical order. Okay, F means protosense, P means pubescence. Okay, you remember which among the following is perennial species? If they ask the question, just go for capsicum frutescens, because all are annual in nature, whereas capsicum frutescens is perennial in nature. Okay, capsicum frutescens is perennial nature. Okay, some of the characteristics of those species are most pungent. See here, guys. Capsicum frutescens is perennial as well as most pungent species. Okay, you have to remember in chili. Okay, pungency is very much important. Okay, it contains nearly 0.22% capsaicin. Okay, you remember, not 22, that is 0.22%. Okay, after that, white color anther bearing species. This one is anther, that is Capsicum annuum, Capsicum buccatum. Okay, white colored anther containing species are Capsicum annuum, Capsicum buccatum. Okay, yellow anther, this is not yellow flower, don't confuse. Yellow anther containing species are buccatum. Okay, this one is buccatum. Okay, sometimes color anther in buccatum, they won't ask white color. This one is common, no? So they won't ask this question. Definitely they will ask this question: yellow anther containing species. Okay, yellow anther containing species, buccatum. Okay, next one, black seed, very very important, 10 star mark question. Black seed containing species, Capsicum pubescens. Okay, Capsicum pubescens. Okay, next one, purple flowering. This is not anther, flowering. Okay, you remember with code PEC. PEC means pubescence, eximium, cadency. Okay, pubescence, eximium, cadency. See here, purple flowering, black seed, both found in pubescence. There is similarity. Just have the screenshot. Definitely will get, you will remember these points. Yellow anther variety. Okay, this will find in question bank, or you may find in the question bank. That is Basker, yellow color anther variety, Basker. Okay, next one is, I think I have again mentioned this point, Capsicum frutescens, that is called as Tabasco pepper. Sometimes they ask, what is the scientific name of Tabasco pepper? You remember, Capsicum frutescens, that is perennial in nature, that is highly pungent in nature with capsaicin, 0.22%. okay, 0.22%. Next point, yellow spot on corolla, Capsicum pendulum. Okay, yellow spot on corolla, pendulum. Okay, he see here, Naga king chili, one of the pungent chili in India. Okay, Naga chili belongs to Chinese. You remember, they may ask, one of the pungent a variety, Naga king chili belongs to which species? They may ask, okay, Chinese. Okay, you remember. Next, climatic factors, you remember 20-30 degree. Severe fruit drop beyond 40 degree. This one is very important. 2 star mark question. Okay. Severe fruit drop beyond 40 degree. They may ask beyond 30 degree. Okay. Beyond 35 degree. Beyond 40 degree. Okay. The answer should be beyond 40 degree. Okay, guys. Next one is seed rate. 1 to 1.25 kg. Little bit higher than tomato and brinjal. You go through it. Little bit higher. 1 to 1.25 kg per hectare. OPV is 200 to 250 gram per hectare. Okay, guys, you remember, this one is for hybrids. Always seed rate is less for hybrids. Okay, chili drying temperature. Yes, dry chili is one of the result, one of the product, commercial product. So you remember, for drying of chili, what should be the temperature? If they ask the question, 15.42 for 2 to 3 days. They may ask in post harvest technology also. They may this question. Okay. 54.4 degree to 50.4 for 2 to 3 days. Okay, 54.4 for 2 to 3 days. Okay, next one is breeding. I have not mentioned too much varieties, just I have mentioned series. Okay, don't get confusion. Co-series, co1, co2, co3 series is from TNAU. Likewise, G series from G4, G5 are from Lam Research Station. They may ask the question. This one I have taken from important books, so go through it. One kind suggestion I want to give, definitely your examiners won't refer your instant and glass test, just they go for ICR publication, they will take out or extract the points. Okay, so we have also referred some of the ICR publication book. We have included these points are very important. Okay, these series are from LAM Research Station, Andhra Pradesh. L series from Pantnagar. Co series from TNAU. K series from Kovilapatti. You remember all the 4 points. Okay, next one is back cross is used for disease resistant transfer as well as male sterility transfer. This one is very important. Okay, they may ask the question. Heterosis breeding. Again, see here, heterosis was reported by Deshpande in Chile. Two hybrids, CH1 and CH3. Very important. Mostly this one is a more than 10 star mark question. Okay. CH1 and CH3 are the hybrids released by GMS. Okay. Here C is there. Here G is there. Don't get confusion. CH1 means CMS. Don't go for directly CMS. These are GMS hybrids, guys. I have highlighted here. CH1. CH3 are GMS hybrids. Okay. The male sterility line, MS12. This one is very important from the point of SRF as well as NEET. Okay. You remember MS12 line was used to develop CH1 and CH3. Now, the new released variety, there is again one hybrid, CH27. You remember CH27. Okay. I want to confirm about that one. Okay, now you remember CH1 and CH3 GMS hybrids. Okay, and CGMS is also reported in Chile. Okay, by Peterson. You remember CGMS also is reported by Peterson in Chile. Okay, there are 4 hybrids: Arca Meghana, Arca Harita, Arca Shweta. New one is Arca Kyati. Okay, Arca Kyati. These are released by CGMS lines. Okay, Arca series in Chile. Some of the hybrids are developed from CGMS line. Okay, Arca Meghana, Arca Harita, Arca Shweta, Arca Kyati. See, this one is new variety, Arca Kyati. Okay, tolerant to powdery mildew and viruses. Important miscellaneous points. Heat test in Chile by Scoville heat units, SHU units, you know that. And horticulture classification is given by Smith, you remember. This one is very important. 5-star mark question. Northeast region. Okay. Northeast region may act as hot spot of diversity. Okay. Northeast region. I think you may find Assam, Arunachal Pradesh. That region act as a hot spot for diversity. Okay. They may give an option. Northeast, Southwest or Northwest. They may confuse you by giving the different directions. Okay. You remember. That part, I think you remember, sister states, they are called as sister states. That is, Northeast region act as hotspot of diversity. Even Naga King Chili, Bhut Joloki are found in that region. Okay. Inheritance, that is also, I told Peterson. Okay. CGMS line and inheritance was reported by Peterson. Okay. CMS species, Buckatum and Annum, AB, again CMS. AB. Okay. And Parthenocarpia is related in Chile also. Okay. We may find in tomato, brinjal as well as chili. Variety C. Okay. Kalyanpur Chaman. Okay. Kalyanpur Chaman. You remember this point. This one is 2-star mark question. This they may ask definitely this question. Okay. Because we have extracted from new edition book of KV Peter. Okay. New edition book of KV Peter. Okay, genetics and breeding vegetable crops. This is the name of the book. I have extracted that point from that book. Okay, Parthenocarpi from Kalyanpur Chaman. Okay, compatible species. Okay, CAP. You remember CAP means chili is easily crossable with these species. Okay, Capsicum chinense, Capsicum annum, frutescens. Okay, and natural polyphenols are found in Capsicum annum variety Grossum. You remember from the SRF point of view. And some of the viruses, chili is very much susceptible to chili viruses. I have mentioned some of the viruses as well as vectors. Okay. They may give you in JRF. Okay. Chili vein mortal virus. Okay. Chili vein mortal virus by aphids. You remember one. Okay. Mortal aphids. Okay. Cucumber mosaic virus. Again, aphids. Here it is not chili. It is cucumber mosaic virus. is one of the important in chili virus in chili transmitted by aphids. Okay, chili leaf curl virus. Okay, leaf curl. You remember this, guys? I want to give one small clue. If there is any leaf curl, okay, most of the times, okay, not always, most of the times, leaf curl. If you find in any question leaf curl, that is definitely transmitted by white fly. Most of the times, okay. If you find mosaic, definitely it will be transmitted by aphids. Please, I am requesting you all mute your audio, okay. It will cause interference, okay. Mosaic always by aphids, leaf curl always by a white fly. Sometimes it may change. You go through any, if there is a unique distinguished trait, is that you go for that one. And some of the resistant varieties, Pusa Jwala, tolerant to mosaic. Pusa Sadabahar, you may find in three crops this variety. This comes in chili also. Resistant to cucumber and tobacco mosaic virus. Andhra Jyoti, I told G4 series, okay. This one is from Andhra Pradesh, Andhra Jyoti, thrips tolerant, Pansivan. This one is called as multi-disease resistant variety, Pansivan, tolerant to almost all viruses, Pansivan, you remember. Okay, I hope this one is, I think, a very important slide. Capsicum cardensi, chacoans, drought tolerant species, powdery mildew resistant species are PM, pubescens and microcarpum. Okay, pubescens and the microcarpum. Water logging, Coelianum. Okay, Coelianum, water logging resistant species. Salinity, it is flexible. The chili can be, chili, this species can be growing chili saline soil also. Okay, so resistant to saline soil. Flexosis, little bit flexibility is there. Okay, you remember like this. Okay, low temperature, cardensi. Okay, when there is a low temperature, we have to get into car. Okay, I remembered like that. Okay, resistant to low temperature, cardensi. Okay, soil salinity, little bit of flexibility. Okay, water logging, Coelianum, and powdery mildew, remember, pubescens, PM, microcarpum. Pubescens, microcarpum, PM, powdery mildew. Okay. And this is newly released varieties, very, very important. Arka Gagan, Arka Tanvi, Arka Sanvi, Arka Yashasvi, Tejasvi, all are leaf curl virus resistant species. Okay, you have the screenshot. Okay, Arka Gagan, Arka Tanvi, Arka Sanvi, Arka Yashasvi, Arka Tejasvi. Okay, all means all containing VVVV. So you remember, only Gagan is somewhat different. Okay. This is all, these are all varieties resistant to leaf curl virus. Okay, next one is again, I have mentioned some of the varieties. This question was asked in our exam. Arka Lohit is a variety. I clearly remember this question. Arka Lohit, powdery mildew resistant variety from IHR in Chile. Arka Abir, paprika variety by IHR. Remember, Arka Abir. Okay, next one is IHR variety. Pusa Jwala, I think I have mentioned this one. You remember this course because Pusa Jwala is very important variety, one of the leading variety in chili, NP46 into Puriret. Okay. Then Jwala. There is Jwala from KS Thrissur. Okay. If there is any Jwala, just go for KS Thrissur. Okay. Jwala Mukhi. This one is very important from HDP, high density planting. Okay. Jwala Shakti, Ujjwala, see here, one of the Ujjwala. This one is a multi disease resistant variety, resistant to bacteria variety, mosaic and leaf curl virus. Okay, after that Guntur. Okay, AUP Guntur, I told Bhagyalakshmi G4, Andhra Jyoti G5, Sindur dual purpose variety. You remember dual purpose variety, and Bhaskar, I told about yellow anther variety. That one is also released from Andhra Pradesh Agriculture University, Guntur. Okay, MPKV Rahuri, I told Pule. Pule series from Rahuri, and Ludhiana, very important, CH1 and CH3 are released by GMS by PAU Ludhiana. Most asked question, this one is CH1 are released by which institute, are released by which institute, PAU Ludhiana, and UUAT Bhuvaneshwar, Utkala Ava, Utkala Rashmi, Utkala Ragini. Okay, this one is last part. of these crops, and there is one capsicum left, I think. Okay. Seed production in tomato, isolation distance 50-25. Definitely they will ask the questions from isolation distance. Okay. Have a glance of all the isolation distance. Okay, important. Isolation distance is very important hybrid seed production. So you refer I will give some of the isolation distance. Okay, in root crops I will give, and as well as in solanaceous crop. And isolation distance for tomato is 50 meter. Okay, foundation seed, certified seed 25 meter. Always certified seed, it will be very less. And the male to female ratio, remember, okay, 1:4. They may confuse you by reversing this one. Female to male ratio, okay, 4:1. If there is male is small, okay, female is large, okay, this one is 4. And the test weight, okay, test weight is seed weight of 1000 seed. Okay, seed weight of, or sorry, weight of 1000 seeds. Okay, weight of 1000 seed, that is 2.5 to 3 gram. The seed multiplication ratio, okay, this one is the seeds, how much you will get from one seed. Okay, if you plant, if you plant one seed, definitely will get 1000 seed, nearly 1000 seed from one plant. This is a seed multiplication rate, that is 1000. You have a screenshot, a brinjal 200 meter foundation seed, and certified seed 100 meter. Test weight is little bit higher, that was 2.5 to 3.3 gram, here 5 gram. Okay, again seed multiplication ratio 1000. Okay, here chili is often cross pollinated, right? Brinjal is often cross pollinated. Chili is a little bit higher of cross pollinated crops, so higher isolation distance is followed, that is for foundation seed 400 meter and certified seed 200 meter. I think this one is same for okra also, I think so. So male to female ratio 1:10, somewhat it is higher. Okay, if you consider tomato, it is 1:4. In chili it is 1:10. Okay, in a sweet pepper, see here, 1:5. Okay, sweet pepper means capsicum, that is 1:5. And definitely we'll deal with these thing. Male sterile lines means female lines means A line, maintainer line, B line, restorer line, C line. Okay, we'll deal within genetics. Okay, in general agriculture we'll deal about these things. Okay, we'll move ahead to capsicum only. We have two slides. Capsicum annuum variety grass means scientific name called as Shimla mirch, and some other varieties they may ask, the varieties banana, California wonder, yellow wonder, and some of the things here, some of the IHR varieties. Okay, Arka Mohini, Arka Gaurav, Arka Basant. I think they may don't ask these things. They may ask Arka Mohini from USA. You remember some of the introduced varieties also. Okay, in our JRF they asked two introduced varieties back to back. So Arka Mohini from USA, Arka Gaurav USA, Arka Basant Hungary. Means introduced means they are introduced. Okay, again there is a improvement. Okay, they will do the improvement, and they will name the variety in their institute name. Okay, Arka Mohini, some of the interview from USA, Arka Gaurav from USA, Arka Basant from Hungary. Okay, this one is Hungary, sorry, spelling mistake is there, so please correct it. Arka Basant from Hungary. Okay, Pusa Diti is one of the hybrid released in IARI, by IARI, yellow wonder into Russian yellow. You remember this one. Okay, very important variety, Pusa Diti, yellow wonder into Russian yellow. Okay, and 2 points, this is capsicum microcarpum resistant to cercospora leaf spot. This is a species of capsicum, so please remember, microcarpum means cercospora leaf spot. Elephant foot, this is one of the physiological disorders in greenhouse when we grow in soilless media. Okay, if you want, you can google it to know the symptoms. Yellow foot. Okay, yellow foot is one of the important physiological disorders in capsicum. Okay, this is all about solanaceous crops. Okay guys, I have completed solanaceous crops. If you have any question, you may ask.
In often cross pollination, what is the percentage?
Normally we will consider it as self pollination below 5%, often cross pollinated 5 to 12%, and cross-pollinated more than 12%. Okay, but in crops, that is general statement. Sometimes it may vary in crops. So if you go to crop, please remember specific cross-pollination percentage. Okay.
So this sweet and that hot pepper are same, sir?
No. Hot pepper is chili, whereas sweet pepper is capsicum. Don't get confusion.
Sir, what about that sweet pepper scientific name, sir?
Capsicum annuum variety grossum. I told on the slide, I think. Mentioned here. Capsicum annuum variety grossum. Is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I mentioned here capsicum annuum variety grossum. Okay, that is capsicum annuum. Okay, don't get confusion.
Sir, paprika is same, sir.
Paprika is sir, paprika, one of the kind of chili. Chili. It is one of
chili.
The
okay. Chili.
They may ask paprika varieties. Okay, Arkabir, I told about one variety. If there is any variety, other variety also, you go through it. Okay, thank you. Terms progenitor and so yeah progenitor and ancestor are same. Okay, you remember all the progenitor or ancestors of all the important vegetable crops. Thank you. Okay,
sir, which is pungent, more pungent chili, sir? Capsicum sinensis or capsicum frutescens?
Frutescens is most pungent. Okay, most of the Naga King chili, other pungent chili also belong to that species.
Sir, in capsicum sinensis, that Naga King chili is come, sir.
Naga King chili, sinensis.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I told some of the points are wrong in Glasses and Instant. Okay, but we have taken it from ICR publication book. So please refer these books. Okay, Naga King chili belongs to Capsicum chinensis, guys.
Sir?
Okay, ask.
So does fruit set also occur in pseudo style with rudimentary ovary?
No, actually, there will be, if it occurs also, it will be minor. So don't remember that thing. Most fruit set occur in large styled ovary as well as medium styled ovary. Okay, pseudo, I don't think the fruit set occurs in that type.
Okay, sir.
Which one is the most pungent chili in the world? Carolina riparia, I think the most pungent chili. Okay. Carolina riparia, if you Google, you will find first line is Carolina riparia. Okay, this is the most pungent chili in the world.
Sir,
okay, yes,
sir. Arka Nilanchal is released from which institute, sir?
I will go through it. This is, I think, one of the
Arka
registration.
No, it is Arka is there, then it is IHR only.
Yeah, sir. But substations are there. Chattal is there. Another research station is there. Sometimes. Okay, I will confirm in next class. Okay.
Sir, that Nilachala is come from Central Horticulture Experimental Station, Bhuvaneshwar, I think, sir. Arka Nilachala.
Bhuvaneshwar. Okay, but it is a sub-center of IHR, I think so.
Yes, sir. Only the two center sub-centers under IHR are. Chattali one and another one is at Bhuvaneshwar, sir.
Okay, please note this point. Bhuvaneshwar or Neelanchala, if there is any Neelanchala, the varieties are released from IHR substation. Okay, Bhuvaneshwar. Okay. Yeah, this is it important to remember the formula of capsaicin capsrubin? Yeah, this is mentioned in class from SRF and NEET point of view. That is very important. Okay, from SRF point of view, it's no need to remember. But for knowledge, you remember capsaicin capsrubin formula. That is very easy. Okay.
Should be often cross pollination percentage.
Normally 7 to 36%, but on an average, they will consider at 16%. Okay, 16% cross pollination percentage in chili.
Sir, Thar series varieties belongs to which institute, sir?
Thar Malik Bikaner.
Where,
yes, sir? Bikaner, sir.
From Bikaner.
Okay, okay, sir.
Central arid research station is there, na? Okay, I will deal with the root crop in next class. Okay, I will list out all the series as well as institutions. You will get all the idea about this series. Okay, I will deal with root crops. Okay, in one slide, I will incorporate that series. Okay, don't worry.